When changing the needle, turn off the power. Turn the hand wheel towards you until the needle comes to the highest position and lower the presser foot. Turn the needle set screw towards you 1 to 2 times and remove the needle. Hold the needle with its flat part facing away from you and insert it fully until it touches the stopper pin. Securely tighten the needle set screw.